Okay, what were we saying?
We were just making a toast to your long and healthy rule.
Right. So, what are you gonna do? I mean, you've been around here a long time, and I really mean a long time. I mean, it might be difficult for someone of your age adjusting to life in the private sector. Hey, Kronk, can you top me off, pal? Be a friend?
It's the peasant who I saw leaving the city who disappeared into the crowd with Cusco in the back of his cart. He must have taken him back to his village, so if we find the village, we find him, and if we find him, we find Cusco. Oh, yeah. It's all coming together. Yzma!
What?
Oh!
This had better be good.
All this way for nothing. Well, those boys are in for a big surprise.
Will they leave?
Some of them might.
Will you go home?
Well, it's not like I have much of a home to go back to. I've never really belonged anywhere.
You could belong here.
Good morning. Will today be the day? Are you ready to fly? You sure? Good day to try. Why, if I picked a day to fly, oh, this would be it. The Festival of Fools. It will be fun. The jugglers and music and dancing. Go on. Nobody wants to be cooped up here forever.
Your totem. To become a man, your actions must be guided by one thing. Your totem is... love.
What?
Yes, love.
The bearer of love?
A love that connects and unites all living things.
Who wants to trade?
There is no trading.
Hey, Lilo. How's it, Nani?
We've been having a bad day.
Hey, I might not be a doctor, but I know that there's no better cure for a sour face than a couple of boards and some choice waves. What do you think?
I think that's a great idea.
Oh my goodness!
What's the matter?
It's midnight.
Yes, so it is, but why?
Goodbye.
No, wait. You can't go now, it's only...
Oh, I must. Please, I must.
But why?
Well, Oh, the prince. I haven't met the prince.
A prince? But didn't you know that...
Goodbye.
No, wait. Come back. Oh, please come back. I don't even know your name. How will I find you? Wait, please wait.
Bright light, like a star, floating above the city. My father said it called my mother to it. I never saw her again.
I'm sorry. If it's any consolation... I know how you feel because I lost my... Wait a minute. Whoa, back up. What are you telling me? Do you remember because you were there? No, that's impossible because, I mean, that would make you, you know, 85, 88, 100 years old.
Yes.
Oh, well, hey, looking good.
It's you.
Yes, it's me. And you are?
Giselle.
Oh, Giselle! We shall be married in the morning. You're the fairest maid I've ever met. You were made...
to finish your duet.
And in years to come, we'll reminisce how we came to love.
And grew and grew love since first we...
I have met her, Father.
Yeah, you have? Where?
Once upon a dream.
Philip! Stop it! Stop that! Philip! Put me down! Now, What's all this dream nonsense?
Oh, it wasn't a dream, Father. I really did meet her.
The Princess Aurora? Good heavens, we must tell Stefan. Why, this is the most...
I didn't say it was Aurora.
You most certainly did. You said... That...
I said I met the girl I was going to marry. I don't know who she was. A peasant girl, I suppose.
A peasant girl? You're going to marry a... Why, Philip, you're joking.
Just give me a chance to apologize.
For what?
That, for example.
You sneaky son of a...
Watch it. You're in a church.
Are you always this charming, or am I just lucky?
Candlelight. Privacy. Music. Can't think of a better place for hand-to-hand combat. Ooh. You fight almost as well as a man.
Funny. I was going to say the same thing about you.
That's hitting a little below the belt, don't you think?
No. This is.
Touché. Didn't know you had a kid.
What's your name?
Your commanding officer just asked you a question.
I've got a name. And it's a boy's name, too.
Ling, how about Ling?
His name is Ling.
I didn't ask for his name. I asked for yours.
Child, Achu!
Achu.
Achu, isn't it?
I'd kill myself.
Mushu.
Mushu?
No.
Then what is it?
Ping. Ping was my best friend growing up.
It's Ping.
Ping. Because Ping did steal my group.
Yes, my name is Ping.
All I know is one minute I am a prince, charming and handsome, cutting a rug, and then the next thing I know, I'm tripping over these.
Wait.
Wait! I know this story. The Fragi Brutto.
The frog prince?
Yes.
My mother had these servants.
Read this to me every night. Yes. This is exactly the answer. You must kiss me.
Excuse me?
You will enjoy. I guarantee. All women enjoy the kiss of Prince Naveen. Come, we pack her. That's new.
What did you say?
I release you. You're no longer my prisoner.
You mean I'm free?
Yes.
Oh, thank you. Hold on, Papa. I'm on my way.
Take it with you, so you'll always have a way to look back and remember me.
Thank you for understanding how much he needs me.
Professor, you are here to find gorillas, not indulge some girlish fantasy.
Fantasy? I didn't imagine him. Tarzan is...
Tarzan! Professor, change! Stand back!
Wait! No!
Clayton. Huh? Clayton.
Have we met? How does he know my name?
He thinks it means the sound of a gunshot.
Jane.
Yes, hello. Tarzan.
Eric, look out!
After him! Come on!
Say goodbye to your sweetheart.
Babies! My poor little poopsies.
Eric, you've got to get away from here.
No, I won't leave you. I don't feel so alone.
Sometimes it's better to be alone.
What do you mean?
Nobody can hurt you.
Meg, I would never, ever hurt you.
And I don't want to hurt you, so let's both do ourselves a favor and stop this before we...
Talk about
about her?
Huh?
She's smart, fun, the hair, the eyes, anything, pick a feature.
Princess Jasmine, you're very...
Wonderful, magnificent, glorious, punctual.
Punctual?
Punctual.
Sorry.
Beautiful.
Nice recovery.
I'm rich, too, you know.
Yeah.
The daughter of a sultan.
I know.
A fine prize for any prince to marry.
Right. A prince like me.
Wine.
Right. A prince like you. And every other stuffed shirt, swaggering peacock I've met.
Hi. How you doing? The name's Flynn Rider. How's your day going, huh?
Who else knows my location? Flynn Rider.
All right, Blondie.
Rapunzel.
Gesundheit. Here's the deal. I was in a situation, gallivanting through the forest. I came across your tower, and the... Oh, no. Where is my satchel?
I've hidden it. Somewhere you'll never find it.
It's in that pot, isn't it?
Jim, I have had it. Do you want to go to juvenile hall? Is that it? Jim, look at me. It's been hard enough keeping this place afloat by myself without you going...
Mom, it's no big deal. There was nobody around. Those cops just won't get off my... Forget it.
Mrs. Hawkins, my juice!
Yes, I'll be right there, Mrs. Dunwoody. Jim, I just don't want to see you throw away your entire future.
Yeah, what future?